your house. Let the government dictate your mind. You ought to come and find some power for your soul. I'm 36 years old. I've been doing this since I was 18, preaching on the streets. I went from running from the police, selling dope and smoking dope with a mic in my hand, telling somebody that Jesus loved them. Don't tell me that young men and women can't
see
that. That's a straight lie. There's a brother out there gotta be chasing women, smoking dope, living for the devil. I'm not trying to put nobody down. I'm just lifting up Jesus, letting you know what you can do. Don't tell me you gotta go to church later on down the road. God is calling you right now. You gotta get your mind off how you look, what you got. Pray God, because there ain't no power. The power is inside your soul. I had to die to this world because I realized I wasn't nothing. When my back was against the wall and the devil came for my soul, I didn't have nobody there to help me. But one person was right there to deliver me. God sent his angel right there, had mercy on my soul. When I was overdosing on drugs, all the money in my pocket, it could not help me. You not hear what I'm saying? My mama couldn't help it, and my daddy couldn't help it. Praise God. But God had mercy on me. I said, the Lord had mercy on me. We have a church right out here on this street corner. We don't want your money. God bless y'all. Pray y'all come over here and get a flyer before you go. We don't want your money. We just let you know what God is able to do. God bless you too, sir. Y'all come on over here and get some prayer. Praise God. We don't want your money. We let you know what God is able to do. God can do something special for you. You see, we just believe.